Hello guys, this is Akas and this is Asus Zenfone 4 and I upgraded to Lollipop version. As you can see, this is the notification panel changed. Let me show you the version. And here it is, Asus T00i. This is the A400CXG model and the Android version is 5.0. as you can see, this is the official update from Asus. So let me show you the after updated internal storage. It is same. This is working smoothly, as you can see. Dial, smart dial. It's a little changed. Let me show you the. This is the new multitasking mode. Do you download the Lollipop version? Write down the description below. Thanks for watching.